After her mother died, little Doriana became terribly lonely, so the Baron decided to hire her a governess. Esther immediately seemed like an ideal candidate, but at first, she feared him. Rumors spread throughout the kingdom about the disappearance of Helen and the Baron's evil intentions. Everything changed when Esther saw Doriana. She was fascinated by the Baron's little girl and decided that no monster could raise such a wonderful child. From that moment on, Doriana and Esther became inseparable. One day, Esther opened a secret room and uncovered the Baron's dark secret. That's how she became the next victim. But despite her misstep, the Baron appreciated everything she had done for his child. So, to honor her comforting and caring nature, he created a portrait of Esther and portrayed her as a swallow.
What's happening in the secret room? I hope Katrina is all right.
See you soon.
Oh, thank you. I haven't seen anyone for so long. I'm Esther, Doriana's governess. Could you do me a small favor? Please, find the old doll I'm looking for. It reminds me of my little Doriana. She could spend all day sitting by a small mirror, changing her doll's outfits. I hope the doll is still there. Here, this should help you.
I think I remember seeing a candlestick in the corridor. I could use it to light a torch.
Thank you.
Thank you. This means so much to me. Once when Doriana and I were playing hide and seek, I stumbled across a secret room. Going inside cost me my life. Who would have thought that the room could still be dangerous even after the Baron died? Katrina's the only one who was able to get out of the secret room alive and not fall under the power of Bluebeard's curse. You should find her diary. Perhaps it will help you find her and learn more about the room's mystery. Take this to help you open the diary.